to introduce you, the pride of Tony County and the soul of Southwest Georgia, the